man in charge. Chance for this lad today because of the departure of one of the stars of this team.
Yeah, I mean, different characters treat it in different ways, and this boy has got a good head on his shoulders, so I'd expect him to do okay.
Game's underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. Carlos Tevez. They're passing it well here. Great open shots on here. And it's Samir Nasri to score so early.
Oh, he wasn't caught though, was he? What a take.
It is their first shot in the match. And believe it or not, it's found its way into the back of the net. Well, the player that we wondered whether we'd come back today, the goalkeeper, is not going to play today. He's watched the game and he's nearly fit, but they're not going to take any risks with him.
No, I mean, for me, he's the best goalkeeper at this football club, so it does mean that the team's weakened, but that's what a squad's for, and the deputy...
Look at the space he's got, maybe, for Manchester City. He gets the shot. It's a goal! It really is a great sight to see an attack build-up like this. It's almost like watching a computer game because the players got it absolutely right, one to the next, to the next, to the back of the net.
Yeah, but I think the opposition overcommitted, pushed too many men forward on that previous attack and been punished for it.
And Podolski.
Diaby. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. That's a good pass. Cut it out. It's a corner for Arsenal here. Silva have lost possession after David Silva's given the ball away. Per Mertesacker. Thomas Vermaelen.
Player still going forward, and he's got some help on the right-hand side.
Nasri. Edin Dzeko. It's probably just about on the edge of the range from which he can expect to score. The odds against him.
Well, this lad's had a couple of chances recently, hasn't he, because of the transfer away from the club of a player who was taking his job, really. So, how's he done, Alan?
He's done well. I don't think he could have asked to have got off to a better start. I mean, he's just filled the gap with a lot of confidence.
Great chance. Seen the chance. Clever play.
Subtle little bit of skill.
Yeah, Arsenal have yet to make an impact on the game. It could have been skinned if he'd lost out then and left high and dry, but he won the ball very...
Here's the chance. Splendid goal here.
Manchester City moving into what should be, Alan, an unassailable lead.
I would have thought so far in any catastrophic errors that there.
And the score is 3-1.
possession.
It will be their throw. It's with Touré.
That will count on his list of saves made, but if they're all like this, those figures won't be a true reflection on the easy nature of his work. The number of shots that each team has had available for you now, and it's a little back heel flick that's really come off. Corey Gibbs is in possession now. Silva, and it's with Tevez. Silva. Well, there is the referee blind for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Whether they can do it again in the second half, we'll have to wait to see. But what a first half by the winning team.
It has been. Didn't expect it to be by such a large margin, but they've got to make full use of it now and stay professional.
So here we go in the second half. The trailing team will not be looking forward to another 45 minutes if it's similar to the first half. And here is Gibbs. And in goes the cross. Best cross. Defender, to be fair. That must have been very close. Flag up, though. It was a tall order, really. Had some big shoes to fill, didn't he? And he's not done well, but he's still in the team.
He's still in the team, still got a chance to make amends, and I think he needs to start doing it today.
Good pass. This is the chance. Goalkeeper might be needed again. Very powerfully done. He's such an athletic defender, and he's got the ball away, and his teammates are applauding him for it. It's a decent challenge by the opponent. Well executed. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Silva. Just wonder, Alan, should they mark him man for man? Well, there's room for the player here. Here's the shot. Teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect.
It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. Touré. For Marlon. Carlos Tevez takes over for Manchester City. So dangerous. He lets fly here. And he scores spectacularly. No panic. Realised he got the opportunity and took it full advantage.
Great for the team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging at the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
This is an extraordinary scoreline, really, given the nature of the two teams. Podolski, sharp-eyed forward, certainly. Confidence for another, and that's just what's happened here. It's the high fives here, 5-0. Diaby. Didn't quite come off, and in Dzeko. Tevez in the clear, oh, and a possible, and the shot's on. That's another great pull, is it? Carlos Tevez chipping away again. And he's annoyed with himself for not doubling his money here.
Well, he's found the target so often in recent years. That's a glaring miss for him.
Possession back with Manchester City now. Tevez. And that is a super interception.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Well, despite the best efforts of the losing team, this has always been a task too much for them. And the winner...
has been pretty clear-cut. It's a midfield man who has been excellent recently, and we want to continue that run in this match.
Oh, it's been a joy to watch. He just gets his side ticking over with his passing ability, with his vision. Good ball.
Terrific reactions from the goalkeeper, just got there.
What a bonus for your defenders. When you do get beaten, know that you've got the line between the sticks, capable of pulling out save after save.
Final whistle, it's Manchester City's match. You don't often get such a one-sided match at this level of the game, but that's what we've seen, Alan.
Well, we have.